been lost, trying to find the meaning of this crazy life.
Out of her smile.
Trae Tha Truth is one of the ones right now that's doing something right now for the kids, and he always doing it anyway, so it ain't nothing new. But I thank God for him, and I thank God for the people that's out here with him, that's supporting him and doing this with him.
Like something at the top waiting on you. Somewhere hurting your people hating on you. You ain't never did them a thing. It's hell Satan on you. Damn, all hope keep breaking on you. Trying to figure what a love, why they faking on you.
Mama them left before it came. Hey, where you, your mama down there?
You know what I'm saying? And most people trying to get out of here, but they car was on. We made it through that.
Struggle now your permanent ways. Whole body going numb, you've been hurting for days. You don't know which way to go, it's like you stuck in a maze. Somewhere hiding in the church where they searching for praise. At the end of the tunnel, light so bright. Somehow you gotta fight with all might. Facing nights, ain't nothing going right. The clear sight, not quite, but still you're trying to focus. You know you're bound to fall, just praying nobody notice. Doors closing, wonder why you was chosen. Why you ain't get that blessing, your wheels left barely rolling. Time ain't left at all, feel like it's something stolen. Still trying to straighten up and hope that you never fold.
Again. You got me running in circles, even when I don't deserve it. I know it's gotta be worth it, so I'm trying to figure it out again. You got me running in circles, I've been trying to stay focused, even if you didn't notice. Even
Hurricane Harvey. I was the age of 12 when I did go through Hurricane Katrina, I said I walked through high waters, I almost died. Now I'm in the age of 22. I am a mother of a 1-year-old son. He's gonna be tattooed with a 6. He became victim of Harvey also. And it was terrible for me. I lost every single thing and I have nothing to my name. I stayed at my job for 3 days, missing my child. I haven't seen my child in 3 days. I miss my parents. My father is really sickly, so is my mother. It was just sad. I walked through chest high waters. All the money that I had, I lost it. I'm really just going through it. I'm emotionally torn. I'm emotionally a wreck, but I have to keep a smile on my face.
We're in Fort Arthur, Texas right now. Again, I tell everybody, man, everything counts. Any help, whether it's supplies or whatever. I started a GoFundMe, We Are One. You can click on my Instagram page, at TreyABN, and donate. Salute to all the other charities. What we're doing now is we're going to get the money, and we're going to go personally, hand-to-hand, door-to-door, to do what needs to be done, man. There's too many children, elders, people in need that need help right now. Not help later, not next week, not need to fill out an application. They need help now. So if you're down with that movement, donate to the We Are One on my Instagram page. And we coming out here. It's not only for Houston. It's Houston, Beaumont, Port Arthur, Orange, Vita, Galveston, everything.